So Radical Beat is a deep tech company. We are working with machine learning, AI, and stream processing for data-driven enterprises. We help CRM and logistic department to have a successful data management strategy. We are working with what we call continuous intelligence, that is a technology that binds together stream processing, machine learning, AI, optimization, and many other technologies.
Isn't machine learning and AI kind of the same thing? Is there a difference there?
Yeah, there's a little bit difference looking for, let's say, a technology's part. But let's say we can call it the same stuff. It's a little bit different, the technological framework that you are relying on AI and machine learning. But
what, so talk to me about that distinction. I'm not sure that I understand it.
Yeah, so we are not specializing in machine learning AI. Just let's say we are not a framework that is bound to creating machine learning and algorithm on deep learning, atom, and so on. We are specialized in putting production machine learning models and against stream processing. So it's like we are working in the second part of the machine learning flow. So we are not focused on creating deep learning algorithm, machine learning algorithm, and so on, but we are focused on putting production machine learning algorithm as a concept.
So how it's like a software that takes some sort of automated machine learning process and then integrates that with the human side of the process? How so?
Yeah, exactly. So we are put together real-time insights. So let's say continuous intelligence is like help the business to continue delivery a business value. So you are managing the full cycle from data ingestion, data preparation, data processing, data publishing, and until data visualization. And so we are helping the business to do that with our product. The continuous intelligence like to have real-time insight, continuous real-time insight from your business, and you are helping to have automatic intelligence around your company. So for instance, if you need an app to take a decision, continuous intelligence is that for suggest you to forecast you some decision. And also, the platform can take automatic decision.
What market are you starting in?
So we are looking for, let's say, finance, banking, telco, and retail. And we are looking for CRM at the moment and logistic department because our main focus currently as a business on continuous intelligence as a framework.
Yeah, I'm not sure I understand the differentiation that you're pitching there. But that could just be me and my poverty of creativity. I appreciate the time, sir. Thank you so much for chatting with me. We appreciate it. Cheers.
Thank you. Bye.
Yeah, bye.